Hey wavy babies, it's Ocean Sims and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a very special day because I'm going to be showing you my new favorite lipstick. Like I am literally head over heels for it. And we're just going to like jump right in because I can't wait any longer. So your girl X Urban Sims X, if you do not know her on YouTube, where have you been? Like literally, where have you been? Urban Sims is what I like to call multi-talented. Okay. Not only does she make amazing LPs, but the girl makes custom content for us. Okay. She created the Bachelorette Challenge. She has a freaking world famous family, the Foremans. Like there's nothing she can't do. Literally, she's superwoman in my eyes. So she remastered her previous lipstick. She made a full spectrum lipstick and like look at all these swatches. This is the older lipstick. She made these a couple years back and honestly everyone had them in game. Like let's be real. All of us did. They're perfect. Like they have the perfect plump for the lip and for the style at that time. Like these lips were just like my fave for a very long time. But I guess it did have some flaws, as Urban had explained in her video as about like her older lip kit. But honestly, it was so cute. So she decided to actually remaster that same lipstick and I guess condense some of the swatches, but use the mesh, the base game mesh for the new MAC makeup that we got a little while ago. Still has that matte texture, but the outline of the lips and everything just look completely different and it looks so good. It looks so good. I love the texture. Like it literally looks like it's a part of the game and it's like the perfect lipstick. And the swatches that she gives us, like, you know, with all these swatches, it's great and all, but sometimes you only find yourself using like your favorites. I feel like with these swatches, I'll be using like all of them interchangeably because there's only like, what, how many swatches? 1, 2, 3, 4, I can't even count. There's 11 swatches in this new remastered lipstick and I love it so much. Like I had to have this in game, you guys. It just looks so good. As you guys can see in the older lip kit, the lining of the lips look completely different, right? Like if you can see here, like there's some pixels missing, there's some things that could be adjusted, but if you look at the new version of this, like look at how clean those lines are. Like it looks so good. It's the perfect matte lip. Like I'm trying to tell you, you could probably put this on like any of your favorite Sims and it would just looks out like absolute gorgeous. Look how that purple pops out on her face, just so clean. One thing I really love about this lip kit in particular is that there is a shade for each person. Like I just feel like all the shades can equally be used interchangeably with different types of skin tones, and that is big for me. I just feel like that's also just something that people should keep in mind when they're making custom content makeup. Just to be fair, you know, like everyone deserves to be represented within, you know, like what they put on their face, and I feel like Urban Sims definitely places that as like a high priority when she is creating things. So I just want to say shout out to you, girl, because this looks so good. Like honestly, it looks good on all types of skin complexions and even like the custom. Like I have some custom skin tones. It looks absolutely gorgeous. You want to know something? Okay, she did that. Jen, you did that. I love you so much. You never ever know how much work goes into like creating CC, even just recoloring CC, but like when you really think about it, it can take you hours. Like I remember, like she just works so hard on it and I just love it. It's great quality and I just feel like, you know, she just really deserves like, I don't know. I just love that girl. She's just so talented, dude. Like, I love this lip kit so much. It's just absolutely stunning. So definitely go ahead and check her out. I'll link everything down below. And I'll also have her video of her explaining furthermore in detail about her own like remastered lip kit. So definitely check those out. And thank you so much, Jen. I love you so much, girl. Thank you for blessing our Sims per usual. But yeah, you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Just keep simming. Always, always, always stay wavy. And I will see you in the next video. All right, peace out.